Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to fix it's time to update your device pop-up while installing apps outside Microsoft Store. So click on this start and open settings. Now in here click on apps. Now click on apps and features. Choose where to get apps, so select in this list anyway. In here select anyway, so you will not see that pop up. So it's easy method to fix this issue, but make sure it's not recommended. The Microsoft Store only recommended. So if you are sure you want to install and download any particular application and you are facing that error, so select anyway, and after that you select the Microsoft Store only. So thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.